This is how you slip a stitch knit twice.